Hey everybody, welcome back to Skylanders Giants for the Wii U. We're going to start with the next set of heroic challenges, and we have Pop Fizz as the first one in this set. The motion of the motion. Oh, he's steady shaking there. Alright, so let's start. So that last one was a pretty cool one.
Yeah.
Let's see what Pop Fizz has. And that, I forgot, that one I actually have done before. That's why it seems so familiar. It wasn't from the first game, it's because I've done it before.
Is his the only... Gnarly Tree Rex? Or someone else?
I don't remember. Maybe it was.
Perhaps.
Alrighty, so we have Pop Fizz, Jet Vac, Eyebrawl, Shroom Boom, and Bouncer in this set. Okay, here we go. The sky is falling. Destroy the troll's large cannon.
Oh boy.
Our good friends, the trolls, are at it again. This time, they stole some antique vases and have brought them to this battlefield for target practice. Your mission is to destroy their big cannon, but first, use it to your advantage by letting it knock out the barricades. Just make sure you don't break any vases in the process.
3, 2, 1.
Great, another one where we have to avoid vases. All right, so... You have to make them destroy these barricades for us. It looks like we're constantly being shot at right now. There we go. So, there's no enemies so far. Wait, yeah, you don't want to lead them over to the vases, do you? Try to take a safe path, but... is there anything over here? Oh no, okay. Oh, no! Ah. Alright, so let's go up this hill and see if there's anything up here. Oh, there's some rocks. There we go. Another barricade here. Kind of glad there's not a lot of enemies here. Whoa, what's this?
A pinata?
Oh, I wonder what the significance of that was. Nothing. Oh, they're having like a tea party or something. Okay, this probably has to be used for something. Whoa. I'm just gonna be careful where I throw this. Oh, here.
Open.
That was Pop Fizz.
Oh, those on the enemies. I was like, where are they trying to get open something?
I guess we'll lead him over here. This is kind of confusing because it's such a big area, so I'm not sure.
Oh my gosh, that guy threw a bomb at the base.
Oh, I didn't even notice. Yeah. Well, I made it to the cannon. I made it. Oh, I guess they did hit him.
Oh,
that was it?
You threw like a bottle at it.
That was very anticlimactic. I was actually trying to hit an enemy too, I just happened to hit the cannon as well.
I guess most of the challenge is just finding your way to it.
That was seriously fun to watch. Congratulations.
Okay, so Pop his challenge is done. Let's switch to... Oh, he's still shaking.
He's still shaking.
Next up we have Get Back. Alright. So let's go all the way down to the end. There we go. Nort's Winter Classic. Make your way around this icy course.
Oh, at least he can fly.
Mm-hmm.
Every winter, hundreds gather to watch competitors take on Emperor Nort's icy racetrack. See how fast you can do a few laps maybe even try to break the all-time record. But I must warn you, something about these races always seems to attract a bad element. Don't let those creeps throw you off your game.
3, 2, 1, go!
Okay, so this one is very interesting because it's like a...
race?
Yeah, it's like a time trial race type thing. And, it's like there's a lot of slippery parts. Lots of cacti. Some enemies. Yeah, the flying really helps out for any characters that can fly because you go over the ice. Now, those seem to bump you around a little bit and boost your speed a little bit. Yeah, taking out those barrels helped out too because they were in the way. Was it snowing?
Oh, there's like a gust.
Oh!
It's moving so fast.
That's crazy. And I like how the arrows guide you, because this is a really confusing area. Alright.
Flying definitely helps like navigate through the cacti.
I noticed that the enemies, they don't seem to respawn, at least they haven't yet, so once they're gone, they're out of the way. Here's that gust of wind.
Whee! I don't know what that was.
That took way less time, too. Oh, wait. Was he there before? I don't remember him.
I don't think so.
Yeah. So maybe they're adding enemies now.
Fight it! Pull it!
Yeah, I think there's no... because there wasn't a troll there before. Or there. I think you got this though, you're almost done this lap. Smooth sailing once you get to this.
Ah!
Ooh!
That was so close.
Good thing you landed on that rock.
Yeah.
Alright. I think this is a challenge that could be pretty difficult with certain Skylanders too.
Oh, definitely.
Especially like the slower ones without like a boosting move. Nice. Alright, you're getting really close. Yeah. And you're home free.
Yay, me!
I like how they went to the track to greet you at the end. It's pretty cool.
That was interesting.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't mind it.
Especially his jetpack, he's not that bad to go in there.
That was seriously fun to watch. Congratulations!
Okay, and next up is Eyebrawl.
Eyebrow.
Alrighty. Let's go all the way down to eyebrows.
Eyebrow.
Yeah, it's an inside joke.
You just play as eyebrow. Break the fakes.
Break the fakes. Put the trolls out of business by destroying their fakes. Okay.
Their fake what?
I don't know. We'll find out.
Oh boy, those trolls just don't know when to quit. Now they've taken to forging imitations of some very expensive works of art. What's worse is that they are selling them off as originals to unsuspecting patrons. Let's break up this ring by breaking as many of these imitations as you can. And the more each one is worth, the better.
3, 2, 1, go!
Okay, so you have to break $999 worth of stuff here. It's actually
they're all fake?
Yeah, they're all fake.
Nice. They're just doing demolition right now.
This is a really original one. I like this one. Instead of avoiding vases, this time...
You go crazy on them.
Yep. Yeah, the only thing is he's kind of slow.
Yeah.
That's why I'm using the
eyeball.
Oh, those were pretty pricey ones. It's not much of them. Ooh.
What the hell did you do? Oh, snap.
Ooh.
Ka-ching.
Maybe a lot of time in this one, too.
Yeah. It is good for eyeball.
Oh, yeah, since he's so slow.
Yeah.
Oh, no, that... Oh. I was gonna say his body's, like, not guarded. Might need it, so who knows. I'm getting close to the halfway point now.
There's a bomb in there for some reason.
Huh. Yeah, I'm not sure if I'll need it, but if there's a big cool group.
Yeah, throw it in a big area.
Like here. Teleport. Yeah, I'll take it. Might as well. I still got a pretty good amount of time, too. Oh, what's up here? Oh. Well, what the heck? It wouldn't let me get on. Yeah, it was a waste of time.
Oh. I brought you right back.
That's okay. I was gonna say there's stairs here. Now there was something there, I just threw it for the heck of it. Oh, there's stairs there. I like using the eyeball to like look around too, because it extends the view.
I wish it would kind of go more where the eye is going, like the camera view.
Oh yeah, yeah.
It's kind of hard to see.
Well, there's a key here.
That looks expensive.
So like a sky, it looked like a Skylanders lunchbox. Oh, that was it.
You did it.
Nice.
There's a lot in there that was worth like 25.
Mhm.
Cool.
And it boosts your Skylanders speed, whoever you're using for this challenge.
Nice work. You definitely deserve this reward.
Okay, and Eyebrawl is done. Next up is Shroom Boom.
My turn.
Okay, now we're gonna have to like move farther and farther down as we go on. After this, we have two more sets. Okay, here we go. Baking with Batterson. Bring fruit to Batterson for a sweet reward.
Cool.
You guys remember Batterson from Darklight Crypt?
That's better. I mean, better.
Batterson wants to bake a very special pie, but the ingredients are all in some high places, and he needs your help in getting them down. Collect those ingredients fast enough, and we will be eating some delicious, albeit strange, pie.
Three, two, one, go!
Did you eat a pie with fruits and vegetables in it?
I don't think so.
Yeah, me neither.
I don't think you can even put vegetables in a pie.
Yeah, I don't...
I've heard of rhubarb, but isn't that kind of a fruit?
I don't know.
Or is that a vegetable?
I have no idea. But that is. I've actually never even heard of that.
Really?
Rhubarb? Yeah, yeah. I don't know what that is.
Oops. I'm gonna move this guy up first.
Oh, that one has a bounce pad under me. Fruits and vegetables, that's weird.
Yeah. How are you gonna put carrot in a pie?
Aren't carrots in pot pies, though? Or
wait. Yeah, but that's a savory pie.
Yeah, true. He's like very mid-range or long-range with his attacks. Probably for stuff like that, you can just do the shield thing. There you go. Okay, so there's 8 ingredients to collect total. mix of fruits and vegetables, as weird as that is. See that? Oh, there's a carrot there. That rock shield thing is interesting because that just makes it easier for the giants.
Yeah.
But I think they do a lot of shortcuts for the giants because since they're most of them slow. Are pretty slow, yeah. I mean, there's a couple quick ones like Tree Rex, he can do the charge.
Yeah.
Bouncer's pretty quick already. Ooh.
Who's hiding?
But yeah, they did that to compensate, I guess. And they work, make you work hard for these grapes. Mm-hmm. Nice.
He's already excited.
Yep.
Yep. Alright, so just five more. What do we get? The grape? What was the other two? The carrot? You got
carrot,
the
carrot. Mango. Okay. That's it. I think. That was it.
Yeah, those were all the ones in that area, yeah. Looks like. Ooh, time.
Extra time.
Extra 30 seconds. That should help out a lot. Lots of trolls here.
Mm-hmm.
Ouch.
Yeah. They squish.
Yep.
Avocado.
Right, so, just four more.
What's here? Banana.
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 Follow me.
Alright, so apple, tomato, and I think the last one was pineapple. Oh, there's a, I think that was a pineapple right yeah. there.
You need to go away.
Oh, landed right on his head. Nice. Got all of them. Is it tomato? There's so many of these grenade trolls. Mm-hmm. They just really pick some really annoying enemies.
Yeah, they do.
So last one is the apple. Oh, and here. Yeah.
Easy.
Oh, nice. He didn't even say anything, though. Oh, well. And so that puts a little boost in armor, which helps out Fumu because he has weak armor.
How's the spy, though?
That was incredible! Major props to you, and please take this reward as a reward.
I think the reason why his only customers are the people from the Dark Light Crypt is because he puts vegetables in his pies.
That's a good theory. Okay, last in this set is Bouncer.
I never realized that Shroom Boom has his like polar teeth on the corners of his mouth.
Does he?
Yeah.
Look at the figure. Oh yeah, he does.
It looks weird.
Okay.
I noticed when I was on the screen before we put Bouncer on.
Oh, like the actual 3D model?
Yeah.
Okay. Gotcha. Alright, let's go all the way down to where Bouncer's challenge is. Oop. Got a little too far there.
There you go.
Blobber's Folly. Help Blobbers escape the dungeon.
Blobbers?
I have no idea. We're probably going to find out soon.
Blobbers. He wandered into this dungeon and got captured. You should probably rescue him, but be warned. You'll have to cross the dreaded Jumper Dome Arena first. Then comes the hard part, actually leading him out of here. He's kind of known for making bad decisions.
3, 2, 1.
I guess just from what she was saying, you not only have to find him, but you have to lead him out of here.
Yeah.
Which doesn't sound that fun.
Wow. What is going on?
This is crazy.
Let's bounce! That's what you're doing, Bouncer.
I'm just mashing the B button, hoping I get something. But the good thing is...
they ricochet.
Yeah, this path, his bullets ricochet, so...
Good choice.
Some non-bouncy parts here, though. Okay. Is that him?
Oh, you've come to rescue me. I've been in this dungeon so long, I'm completely famished. Could you bring me some food?
Yes, you have to go.
Food? Whoa, what's going on?
What?
Oh, there's like... they generate trolls. Pizza. Oh, there's a pizza.
Is that for him?
I don't know. Oh my gosh, there's so many enemies here.
This is crazy.
I can't even move. Oh, there. Wow. Oh, that was for extra time.
Yeah.
I was about to say that was a waste of time, but... okay. But these are like chomping pods, but for trolls. These... I don't remember these being in the actual game.
Oh, they look like the thing that's at the very end with, what's his name?
Chaos?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, yeah.
That thing that he summons to do, like, the... whatever. The thing with the good energy and the bad energy things.
Oh, so you had to destroy those. Okay, I was just getting rid of them to get rid of them.
No, there isn't an enemy gate.
Okay. Yeah, so we have to find him food? I guess it's something that, like, it's a food thing, but it doesn't heal you.
Oops. I couldn't wait any longer and found some food on my own. And it looks like I might have eaten a little too much here. Could you roll me out of this dungeon?
Okay, I didn't expect that.
Oh my god.
So we have to roll him out. So he's like,
keep rolling me!
I wonder if you can roll him on enemies. Oh yeah, it works! Oh, get out of here.
That is so funny.
The other thing is, like, these water... I don't know if it's water or air. I keep pushing him around.
Yeah.
I mean, I could use him to my advantage. Oh! So much going on, it's hard to keep track.
Oh my god.
He keeps asking me to roll him, but I can't. Like in the middle of fighting enemies here. I think this is a challenge, you need to be leveled up pretty decently.
Oh yeah.
There's so many
Look
enemies.
At all these guys.
Oh, what am I doing? I could use this.
What is that thing?
I don't know, but I'm gonna ignore it. This is actually really funny. I did not expect him to go into a ball form. Oh, that's it.
That's hilarious.
So he was that hungry. Just ate himself into a ball. It was weird.
Either that or he ate that blueberry thing from Willy Wonka.
Yeah.
That was incredible. Major props to you. And please take this reward as a reward.
Okay, so that was the end of this set. In the next video, we're going to work on the second to last set, and then after that, we have one more set. So
yeah.
That was the end of set 7. We have sets 8 and 9 coming up.
Woo!
Soon.
Soon.
Yeah, whenever I get a chance to render and upload them. All right, but yep, that's the end of this video. I thank you for watching, or we thank you for watching, I should say. And hopefully we'll see you next time.
Bye!
See ya.